It's the 31st of August and today's dive is under the Menai Suspension Bridge, designed by Thomas Telford. We're going to be diving underneath that buttress there on the rocks below it on a place called the Anemone Garden. It was still running when we got in, so we had to wait until the current abated before swimming across. When we got to the other side, we split up into two groups, those who were looking for tea and those who were enjoying the wildlife. I don't specifically recall a period of slack water. The current always seemed to be running one direction or the other. I was chuffed to see these. I've never seen these spongy spider crabs before. Tiny little thing. Apparently there are at least two anchors under the bridge. This is about 6 foot long with two flutes.